All right, a waitress is suing to get back $12,000 left at her table.
Who gets a tip like that? Well, she claims it was just a tip. Police say it was drug money. Problem. Stacy Knutson says a customer told her to keep the money when she tried to give it back. The mother of the five turned the cash over to police and was told to wait 90 days to see if someone claimed it. Well, no one did. But Knutson is suing the department now because police won't return the cash to her
either.
Question
is how does she know where the money comes from?
Well, she didn't, but the police department is saying it came from drug money.
Okay. So.